Actor Hrithik Roshan has shot many car chase and action sequences in his career, but the Bollywood superstar is yet to play a police officer on screen. He now wants filmmakers to write a police officer's role for him. Appreciating the efforts of Mumbai police, Hrithik said, "Mumbai is one of the best cities to live in, and it is because of the Mumbai police force I could not make it to Umang 2019 last year. But this year I made sure that I come here. I could not make it to Umang 2019 last year, but this year I made sure that I come here. I am feeling wonderful performing at a stage for all the policemen who work for us day and night and keep us safe." He went on to talk about one role that he has been craving to play. "In my entire life, I have essayed all kinds of roles. However, I have not got a chance to play the character of a policeman. I would urge the filmmakers to write a police officer's role for me because that will be the most challenging role of my life. I am sure I will make it the best of my role," said the Krish star at the Umang, a Mumbai Police Welfare Funds initiative. Umang 2020 airs on January 26 on Sony Entertainment Television. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.